Exxon. We're Hal Siegel, who's managing a $900 million program to produce oil and gas this year. We're Jack Clements, whose seismic crew is seeking hidden oil and gas in a Texas marsh. We're Dean Black, working to bring an old oil field back to life in Illinois. We're Herman Hillis, drilling deep beneath Louisiana for natural gas. We're Joan Williams, in charge of a $19 million oil project in West Texas. We're more than 100,000 people working on energy. We're Exxon.